Hello students, welcome back to my channel. In last video we had studied how to solve problem based on the composite function. In today's video we are going to solve if the given question is in this format, if the given question is log function. So how to take the derivatives of log function. So if you remember if the given function y is equal to log of f of x, how you are going to take the derivatives of that particular function with respect to x? It is given by 1 upon f of x into derivatives of f of x, that is f dash of x, if you remember. But in this case, if you observe carefully, log of this function, but inside the bracket there are three different functions, am I right? So by looking at this particular example, first we have to do some modification. And after that we need to apply the standard result. Okay, so if you remember, might be you had studied that particular topic in 9th standard, logarithmic function, logarithm. Okay, so in that you had studied log of a upon b. If you observe carefully, the given question is in this format, log of a upon b. We cannot apply standard formula for that purpose. We have to perform some modification. Are you getting? So log of a upon b can be given by log of a minus log b. So simply you need to apply this formula. So you'll be getting y is equal to log of numerator. The numerator is e raised to 3x into 3x minus 4 raised to 2 by 3. This is log a minus log b. Log b is what? Log of denominator. We can write denominator as 2x plus 5 raised to 1 upon 3. I hope you have understood first step. But if you observe this, in this particular term, there are two different functions. So if you remember this formula, log a into b can be written as log a plus log b. So simply you need to separate out these functions. So you'll be getting y is equal to e raised to 3x plus log of 2x minus 4 raised to 2 by 3 minus log of 2x plus 5 raised to 1 by 3. Now you need to check, can you apply the standard result? So or else you can use log of a raised to b can be given by b into log a. So after applying that formula, y function become 3x log e plus 2 by 3 log of 3x minus 4 minus 1 upon 3 log of 2x plus 5. After this, we need to take the derivatives of this particular function with respect to x, as we have a standard formula, log of f of x. In this case, f of x is equal to 3x minus 4. In this case, f of x is equal to 2x plus 5. Here, log e is equal to 1. If you remember, log e is always equal to 1. So, how you are going to take dy by dx? How you are going to take the derivatives of this particular function with respect to x? D by dx of 3x into log e is 1 plus 2 by 3 as it is, d by dx of log of 3x minus 4 minus d by dx of, you can take 1 upon 3 outside the bracket, what is there inside, log of 2x plus 5. If you remember the standard result, what would be the derivatives of 3x? The derivatives of x with respect to x is 1, and the constant term we need to write as it is, plus 2 by 3 into derivatives of log of f of x is given by 1 upon f of x. So here 1 upon 3x minus 4 into derivatives of f of x, that is 3x minus 4 minus 1 upon 3. Here the derivatives of log f of x is given by 1 upon f of x into derivatives of f of x. I hope you have understood this step. So the last step is 3 plus 2 upon 3 into what is the derivatives of 3x minus 4, which is nothing but equal to 3 minus 0 upon 3x minus 4. This 3 and this 3 will get cancelled. Similarly, minus 1 upon 3 into 1 upon 2x plus 5 into derivatives of this particular with respect to x is 2 plus 0. So what would be your final answer? 3 plus 2 upon 3x minus 4 minus 2 by 3 into 1 upon 3x plus 5. This is dy by dx. I hope you have understood how to solve problem based on log function. First, you need to check whether there is a single function or not. If single function is not there, simply you have to apply logarithmic rule, and then you need to calculate the derivatives of y with respect to x. I hope you have understood this particular function. In next video, we'll solve more problem based on log function. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep watching, keep learning. See you in the next video.